stranger.
At what age do we learn to knock?
I said I was going to drop by. On my way to the graveyard shift, remember? Didn't you get my message?
I've been busy. Could you not play with my things?
You're always busy.
Yes. Yes.
How's my nephew?
She said I'd become a vegetarian.
A what?
Why, you got a problem with that?
Oh, you're not feeding him Dad's famous Sunday night hot dogs again, are you? You know, if you want someone to take him off your hands for the evening so you can go out, you know, like normal people do.
I appreciate the offer, but we're fine. And believe it or not, Caleb and I have got a good thing going here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so you can report that back to headquarters.
Mom says hi. So does Dad.
Grace? Don't.
I get that you don't like being the son of a pastor.
I am the son of a pastor.
That's fine. You're still his son. Can't you let it go?
Can't he?
You know, he asks after you every time I see him. He worries about you.
He said that.
He doesn't have to.
Right.
You're gonna have to speak to him one day, you know. This can't go on forever. You know, it's what Allison wanted. For Caleb to have a grandfather. And vice versa. Okay, I'm going. By the way, Grace, how are you? How's your life? What's going on for you? Thank you, John, for asking.
I have to get up early in the morning.
What have you got going on? I'll say a prayer.
Please, don't.
Okay.